guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be talking to you guys about applying to colleges. For those of you who are seniors in high school or even juniors in high school who are possibly just getting a head start and thinking about colleges, I just want to give you guys my advice and what I wish someone was there to tell me, because when I was applying to colleges, I didn't really have anyone to really, I felt like I didn't have anyone to talk to, and you know, I wasn't about to pay money for a counselor, like a college counselor, to help me through it. So this isn't really going to be a video about if your application is good enough to get into certain colleges, like if you have this SAT score and this GPA and have this many hours of community service a week. I'm not going to be touching on any of that in this video. I'm not a college expert, as in that type of thing and how to get accepted into colleges. I'm here just to talk to you guys about how you should go about applying to colleges and which schools I think you guys should apply to. Before I get into my tips, I just want to talk to you guys about college acceptances in general. For those of you who haven't experienced the whole thing, when your peers start getting accepted and getting rejected and stuff like that, it's the way of life. In my time, I knew some people who were just good GPA, good student, really hardworking student. They didn't get into like any of the schools that I personally thought they would have definitely gotten into. And there were people in my high school who academically their grades weren't there. They didn't really do that many things like sports, extracurriculars or anything. And I don't even know what their SAT was, but they got into some really awesome schools. So, you know, sometimes it really is just the luck of the draw. There's hundreds and hundreds of colleges around the world, but there's really only one you. I just thought that the school that I went to reflected on me. So whenever I said, oh, I went to this school, people would be like, oh my gosh, she must be super smart. She must be super, something must be amazing about her. And I wasn't actually really focused on anything but the name of the colleges, which was a really big mistake in my opinion. Looking back on it, I'm just like, God, no one honestly cares at this point. So really, the name will only last you a couple of months, but where you go to college and the experience you get out of it, it's going to last you 4 years. So you might as well try right now to make the best of it and try to pick a college that will work for you so you can have the most amazing 4 years, even if it's not like a most prestigious name or a school that everyone knows of kind of thing. So first I would just make a list of what you really like and what you would want to get out of your college experience. Do you like sports? Do you like attending football games, soccer games, basketball games? Do you like having the option to do sports even if you're not like a professional, like intramurals and such like that? Art programs, big campuses, small campuses, large lectures, small lectures, what types of majors do you really want to pursue, maybe in the science, maybe in the business. So after you have this list of things that you would want out of your college, definitely start doing your research. You know, look up schools that have everything that you really want. Just keep it in mind, write it down on a piece of paper, some of those schools that, you know, that like, you actually might be a really good fit for you because it has a lot of things that you would want out of a college. After you have like a bunch of lists of schools, take some time off, and if they're really close to your home, maybe you can spend a week one with your parents, going to different campuses, taking tours around. You might be surprised about some campuses that you've never heard of, and then you absolutely fall in love with them, you know? Maybe they have a department that you really like, or maybe their athletics just look amazing, or their Greek life, something just really attracts you to it, and you would have never known it if you hadn't done your research and decided to go check it out. And also with your top choices, even if you know you're gonna apply to them, even though your parents went to them, and their alumni, and you know, your whole family is just set around going to this one school, go check it out for yourself. See if you actually fall in love with it. Because if you know, if you, what your parents really liked might not be what you like. And you might find out that you actually don't really like the campus. Or you might fall even more madly in love with it. But you'll never know unless you try. Definitely apply to the ones that you want. I'm just saying, don't be so close-minded to schools that you've never heard of, because you might be really surprised. And also definitely keeping your options open. Apply to as many as you really can. I'm not saying, because I know applying to colleges is really, really, really expensive, but, you know, just apply to as many as you can. You don't want to be only, like, applying to two, thinking you got in, and you're really confident, then get not getting in, and then having to change your whole plans because you didn't get to any colleges. So definitely keep your options open. You know, the more colleges you apply to, the better chance that you'll get into one of them. I was that type of teenager who was like, I know everything. I know I'm gonna get in here. I'm probably gonna get in here with my grades and GPA, stuff like that. And so I only applied to 6 colleges thinking that I'd probably get into a good like 4 of them. I only got into two. And the two that I got into were the ones that I actually did not really want to go to. I was devastated, you know. Looking back on it now, I wouldn't change a thing. I think I chose the right college for me. I thought that I'm going to spend the next 4 years of my life here or I transfer. And even if I wanted to transfer, I would have to spend at least a year, maybe two there anyway. So I might as well make the best of it. I ended up making the most amazing friends, being the most amazing people, joining the most amazing clubs, and having the most amazing time. So it really is what you make of it. If you're not happy, you know, you chose the wrong college, you didn't do your research, and you want to transfer, you know, transfer. It's definitely still an option. But I'm just saying that once you're there, no one cares about the name, so don't care about it right now. But I will say, if I were in high school again, I think I probably would have chosen a different school had I known these tips, and I would have definitely done my research with schools and such like that. Applying to colleges is really competitive. You definitely have to reach schools, you know, those schools that, you know, your GPA might be on the borderline that would get you in, but you know, it's a really prestigious school and you really want to go. You know, definitely apply to those schools, but definitely have some things to fall back on. Don't think that you're probably going to get in just from luck or something. Definitely apply to schools that your GPA was strong enough to get you in, because you definitely don't want to be left with directions, as I said. And make sure all the schools that you apply to have some element aside from the name that you really want to get out of college. You don't want to go to a college that you really only care about the name, and you got in and you're like, "Woo, now I'm going to go to this prestigious college," and you get there and you're absolutely miserable. I don't know if you guys are going to believe me or not, because right now you're probably like, the name does matter. Like, it matters what school you go to. Trust me, I know it matters, but in my opinion, I'm very focused on being happy at college, and the name's not gonna make me happy. The school is gonna make me happy. So that's what I think is the most valuable piece of information you guys can get out of this. For all of you guys who are applying to colleges, I wish you guys the best of luck. I hope you guys get into all the schools that you want to, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!